Being in HR, the main thing about the student is a bit lack of vision, and they are more towards the, I must say, not very much clear actually what they want to do. They are more towards the theoretical side, but the things are moving on the practical side, or baki bahut sari options available hain. If they really want to learn, gates are open, they can go through the internet, they can browse all these other the things in which actually they are interested and they are studying. So this is the way they can basically close up the gap that is in between the industrial sector, industry side, and between the institutes.
So what is the scope for the textile student in the next 5 years?
Textile is definitely one of the booming sector of the Pakistan, and within next few years what we expect that it will definitely not only help to increase the exports of Pakistan, but it will be a very good career opportunity for all those students who are into the textile side. So the only thing that matters is how much effort they are basically putting in it. The doors are open, it's up to them what they want to achieve in the next 5 years.